Evgeny Malkin working that far side. Raquel will post up in front. Malkin cuts in behind, trying to pass for Raquel, but it's sticked to a wall by Matheson. Gensel kept it alive for Letang. Letang, Malkin blasted. He scores! Evgeny Malkin, classic Geno one-timer, and it's 2-0.
Penguins are shooting the puck with more regularity, and Matheson was right in the lane of this shot. And if you're in the lane, you got to block it. I know it's a hard shot. It's a 90-mile-an-hour one-timer here. But Matheson turns, puts his knee down. But all he does is screen the netminder. And Montauban can't see that at all. A rocket of a shot by Evgeny Malkin.